Junior B. How are you today? I hope you are happy and fine. Well, today is Monday, the 6th of July. Yes, bye-bye, June. Hello, July. And what's the weather like today? Is it a cloudy day, a sunny day, windy day? It's cloudy and cold. And it's windy, a bit windy. Sí que está un poco windy, yes? Okay, bye-bye, Unit 6. Hello, Unit 7. Yes? Today we are going to work on pages 52 and 53. Yes? Las páginas que trabajamos a la par de la videoclass. And homework pages 50 and 51 from the activity book. Yes? Okay? From the activity book. Yes? Tenemos que repetir los verbos en tu cuadernito 5 veces desde play tennis hasta study. Yes? Okay? Is it clear? Good. Desde play tennis hasta study. Acordate que hacemos varias rondas, ¿sí? Okay? So let's repeat now. Dream. Drive a car. Con la teacher vamos a repetir oral. Vos vas a hacer las repeticiones escritas en casa, yes? Dream, drive a car, buy, sing a song, ride a bike, swim, ride a horse, play, walk, repair, climb a mountain, eat, clean, do exercises, jump. Y la clase que viene nos toca desde play tennis hasta study, yes? Acordate de rebobinar y repetir otra vuelta más también, porque esa es la magia de lo que vos tenés ahora. Vos tenés el vídeo, entonces en casa podés, ¿qué cosa? Repetir y verlo las veces que esté, sea necesaria. ¿Yes? ¿Ok? Voy a aplicar la tarea también. Van a ser las pages 50 and 51 del Activity Book, Unit 7. Look and write, lo que vamos a dar hoy. Mountain, forest, lake, ya vamos a ver esto. Read, look, and write A o B. Tenemos una foto A and a picture B. There is a mountain, ¿dónde? ¿En la picture A o en la picture B? Read, look, and write. Acordate que tenés la lista de consignas si no te acordás lo que significa read, lo que significa look. Write, yes o no. There is a river, yes o no. Miramos por la window esa. Aquí, circle, then draw. Primero, depende de lo que yo quiero tener aquí. There is o there are two lakes. Si es singular o plural, ya vamos a ver, ¿eh? There is o there are a mountain. Y voy a dibujar todo lo que marqué aquí, ¿yes? En este paisaje, ¿yes? Ok, that is all. Entonces la teacher ya tiene explicada la tarea. Ah, ¿yes? Ok, good. So, let's go very quickly. I want you to look at the board. Acordate que la semana pasada, tengo anotado para no olvidarme, te mandamos una notita que decía que tienen que ir a comprar, acercarse a encargar el cuadernillo, ¿sí? ¿Está? Vos tenés que pedir el cuadernillo de tu curso, que es Junior B, ¿sí? Y te van a decir, es este, señora, hay una carpetita donde el chico te dice cuál es la carátula y le tenés que decir el nombre de tu curso y fijarte la carátula. Por eso te mandamos la notita de dónde está la venta, que es en la librería, donde mismo el lugar donde compraste la short story, Oropel se llama, la librería fotocopiadora, ¿sí? Vas a ir a encargar eso y tenés que decirle, por eso te mandamos la carátula también, para que vos identifiques cuál es el pedido que tenés que hacer, ¿está? No vos, sino tus papis, ¿sí? Mamis, papis, que van a ir a acercarse a comprar, ¿está? Te recuerdo porque va a haber días, no sabemos cuáles son los días, porque los chicos nos avisaron, va a haber días que nos vamos a tomar, entonces si pueden acercarse a comprar, mejor, ¿sí? De las vacaciones, se van a tomar, no sé si todas las vacaciones, pero va a haber días que se van a tomar, ellos depende, del, supongo, del trabajo que tengan. No sé qué días específico, así que por eso nosotros ya avisamos la semana pasada, ¿sí? Ok, so let's go to the class now. Yes, pay attention. Yes, pay attention, pay attention. Look, look, look. Look, look at the picture now. Yes? Okay. Good. There we are. Good. There's a river. There's a river. Mira la picture esta. There's a river. Yes. There's a river. There is. There is a river. Yes, what is river? Río, muy bien, ahí en casa estuvieron diciendo, there is a river. Yes, what can you see in the picture? What is there in the picture? There is a river. Yes, there is a boat. Sí que hay un barco ahí, there is. Muy bien, en casa me están diciendo, ay, there is a boat. Yes, good. There is a town, there is a town, yes, there is a town, what is town? Muy bien, una ciudad, yes, there is a town, yes, so we have, there is repetition at home, yes, okay, there is a river, there is a river, there is a boat, there is a town, yes, what is town? Ciudad, good. There are trees, there are trees. ¿Qué son trees? Muy bien, árboles. ¿Qué notas que hay de diferencia acá? ¿Qué puso la teacher en la otra parte? There are, porque hay muchos árboles, yes? There are trees, yes? Okay, there are houses, yes? There are apartments, yes? Okay, there are apartments, yes? Okay, there are trees, there are flowers, yes? There are flowers, okay? Muy bien, tenemos hay, there are flowers. Pero, there are flowers, okay? Pay attention. There is a river. There is a boat. There is a town. Pay attention, cuá, cuá, cuá. Vamos al plural ahora. Las dos significan hay. Pero tenemos there is, para decir algo que está en singular. Por eso ven que está la A. ¿Se acuerdan cuando decíamos it's a dog, it's a fish, it's a tiger, it's a boat, it's a dolly? Cuando decimos singular ponemos la A. Una ciudad, un bote, un río, pero cuando decimos plural no va a ir la A, ¿sí? ¿Te acordás? ¿Ok? Entonces vamos a decir there are trees, there are flowers. Los dos significan hay, pero usamos there is for singular and there are for plural. There is a marker. There are markers. Yes, okay. There is a marker on the desk. There are markers. ¿Te das cuenta la diferencia de there is and there are? Yes, okay. Well done. Good. mountains. There are mountains. No borro esto porque lo tengo que sacar para vos. There are mountains. ¿Qué son más? Muy bien, en casa ya están diciendo todo. Montañas. There are mountains. There are trees. There are trees. There is a lake. There is a lake. Están apareciendo palabritas nuevas acá. Tenemos river, río. Town, ciudad. Mountains, montañas. Son palabras que son similares. Mountains, for example, yes? There are, there is a lake. Un lago de Nahuel Huapi is a lake. Yes, los que fueron a Bariloche. There is a beautiful place. There is a lake. There is a lake. Yes, okay. Good. And there are mountains. There are mountains. Yes, okay. There are mountains. Yes. There is a lake. Yes, there are mountains. There is a lake here. There are trees. Yes, there are trees. Wow. Good. So, there is a tree. Acá sí hay, no hay dos. There are trees. There is a house. There is a castle. There is a house. There is a, puede ser un river o un lake. Yes, okay. Good. Ah, there are mountains there. There are mountains. Yes. Wow. Oh my God. There is a town. Yes, it's a town. There is a town. Yes, okay. There is a car. There are cars. There are cars. There is a red bus. There is a black cab. Yes, okay. Taxi. Okay. Good. There are schools. There is a church. Yes, okay. Is it clear? There are trees. Yes. There is a mother here with a baby. There is a blue car. There are blue cars. Yes, okay. Is it clear? Good. It's a town. There is a town. Yes, okay. In this picture, there is a town. Oh my God. There is a field. Yes, there is a field. There is a field. Te pongo así con un adornito para que lo hagas también vos redondeado o algo así. Yes, okay. So we have a field there. Yes, what is field? Un campo, mira. There is a field there. Yes, okay. Good. There is a field. Yes, there is a field. Oh my God, it's wonderful. I think it is in London. The UK. Wow. There are two boats. There is a river. Yes, or maybe a lake. There are mountains. Yes, okay. And this is a forest. This is a forest. There is a forest. Yes? Is it clear? Good. Un bosque. Yes? This is a forest. In Bariloche, there is a forest. There are forests. Yes? Is it clear? So let's repeat. There are trees. There are flowers. There are mountains. Bien repetido, chicos, porque es tema nuevo, ¿eh? There is a river. There is a boat. There is a town. There is a lake. There is a field. Yes? So we have river. Repetition. River. Town. Lake. Field. Mountains. Yes? Okay. So we have montañas, yes, campo, siguiente. En un piece of paper, lo vas a dividir, divide the paper in two. Cuac, 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 cuac. En una parte vas a poner there is, que significa hay. Y en la otra, there are. There are, así. Hay también, pero para plural. Plural y una singular. Yes, así. Así te tiene que quedar. Dividimos el papel en dos. En una parte tenemos there is y en la otra there are. Y ahí escribís las frases que la teacher escribió en la pizarra, que son esas que están ahí. There are, y copias las frases con there are, and there is, y copiamos las frases con there is. There is a town, there is a river. Okay, there we are. There is a river, there is a town, there is a lake. Yes, there is a lake. There is a field, there is a forest, there are trees, there are flowers, there are mountains. Acordate, plural y singular. Yes, vos podés pausar el video, obviamente. Yes, okay, is it clear? Yes, well done. Y esto, una vez que tenés las frases así, como la teacher subrayó, yo le voy a hacer dos agujeritos y los pongo aquí. ¿Ok? Entonces tenemos there is para una cosa, there are para dos o más cosas, ¿sí? Singular and plural. Siempre que voy a nombrar un singular, va la A adelante. ¿Yes? ¿Is it clear? Con todas las palabritas nuevas. Repetition. River, town, lake, field, forest, and mountain. ¿Yes? Ok. Shall we go now to page 52 and 53 from the class book? Yes, let's go to pages 52 and 53 from the class book. Is it clear? Yes? Okay, well done. Let's go. Listen and point. Yes, listen and point. Vos que tenés el video, tenés que hacer siempre varias repeticiones. Yo repito, pero vos podés hacer esto. ¿Te olvidaste cómo se lee? No voy a decir mountain, field, lake, no. Vas y pones el video, porque esa es la magia de este año, que vos tenés el video en tu casa. Esto es algo muy positive. Yes, is it clear? Good, there we are.
CD 3. Track 3.1.
Listen and point.
People's book, unit 7. Our world. Exercise 1. Listen and point.
¿Qué significa our world? Nuestro mundo. Muy bien. Alguien me dijo ahí, me está dictando desde la casa.
This is Dusty.
Dusty.
He's a plane.
Plane.
He's orange and white.
Orange and white.
He's got wings.
He's got wings.
He can fly.
He can fly.
Look at the green field.
Oh, the green field.
Can you see a forest?
A forest? Sí.
Let's go.
Se puede ver un
forest
lleno de trees, tall trees. Yes, okay. Is it here? The field, the green field, and the forest. At the back, sí podemos ver un forest, okay? Los campos verdes, the green fields, and the forest. Yes, okay? Listen and repeat. Yes? Listen and repeat. Let's listen and repeat.
Track 3.2. Pupil's book, unit 7. Exercise 2. Listen and repeat. Then look and say yes or no. Part 1. River.
River.
Forest.
Forest.
Mountain.
Mountain.
Field.
Field.
Lake.
Lake.
Town.
Town. Yes. Okay. pay attention. In exercise 4, we are going to count 1, 2, 3, 4. Listen and check. Rivers, repetition. Mountains, repetition. Lakes, repetition. Towns, fields, repetition. Forests. Okay, so let's listen. Listen.
Track 3.4. Pupils book, unit 7. Exercise 4. Count, listen, and check.
Okay, so rivers. Rivers. Yes, river. Como river plate. Yes, river.
¿Cuántos rivers? How many rivers can you see? Okay, we can see one river and how many mountains? 1, 2, 3 mountains. How many lakes? One lake. How many towns? Towns. Aquí tenemos una ciudad, one town. Field, los campos, fields, okay. Wow, yes, one field. And forest, and we have the forest here with a lot of trees. There are trees. There is a town, there are three mountains, there is a lake, there is a river, yes, is it clear? There is a forest, there is a green field, yes?
So let's check. Vamos a ver si tuvimos el acierto. Let's check.
Say, 1, there's a river.
River?
2,
yes.
There are 3 mountains.
Oh yes, 3 mountains, there are 3 mountains.
3, there are 2 lakes.
There are 2 lakes, oh, la bicha se equivocó ahí. 2 lakes, 2 lagos.
There's a town.
Dijo la bicha, será que se va a desembocar en algún río, capaz. There is a town.
5. There are 5 fields.
There are 5 fields, yes. 1,
6.
2, 3, 4,
There's
and 5.
There's a forest.
There's a forest, yes. 1, 2, 3, 4 fields, yes. Okay. ¿Qué vas a hacer ahora en casa? Vas a escribir lo que escuchamos ahí. Así como hicimos acá, vas a escribir. A ver, there is a river, perdón. There are, en tu cuaderno, porque ahí no te va a quedar espacio. 2 lakes, dijo listening. Otro. There are 3 mountains, there are 3 mountains. Good. There is a town. Yes. Okay. There are four fields. Las ponen con there are. There is a forest. There is. Así me quedan dos y dos a mí acá. There is a forest. Entonces, a forest. Se escribe A y pronunciamos A. Yes, okay. So, ¿qué tiene que quedar claro en la clase de hoy? There is para una cosa. There are para dos cosas o más. Pay attention. ¿Qué significa I? Los dos significan I, but one is for singular, the other is for plural. Yes, is it clear? Más las palabritas nuevas. River, town, lake, field, forest, mountains. Okay, very nice. Well done. Acuérdate que también there is se puede usar no solamente con esto que tenemos en our world, en nuestro mundo, pero se puede usar con diferentes cosas. Por ejemplo, there is a ball. There are markers. Yes, is it clear? Good. There is a toy. There is a ruler. Yes, is it clear? ¿Queda claro? There are books on the table. There are notebooks on the table. There is a folder on the table. There is a restaurant. Yes, there are boats, ¿sí? Con objetos, con lugares, ¿sí? Pero hoy lo practicamos con lo nuevo. River, forest, mountain, lake, field, town. Well done, well done. Perfect. So now, can we go to the song? We have a song there. Yes, okay. There are fields, some rivers. Yo siempre le quiero cambiar el rhythm. Yes, okay. There are fields and rivers. There's a mountain too. There are forests and lakes. I'm on the train. Choo-choo. There are fields and rivers. There's a mountain too. There are houses and cars. I'm in the town. Choo-choo. Yes, okay, ya llegaron a la ciudad. Qué lindo que es viajar en tren. Yes, I love trains. Yes, okay, good. Are you ready? Yes, good, good, good. So let's go. La tarea está explicada, nos vamos a despedir con esta canción. Repasarte todo en casa. There are, yes, okay. There is a mountain. There are three mountains, yes. There is a lake. There are three lakes, yes. Vos haces el juego con ese, pero no te olvides de cuando es there is, usamos con una cosa. There are two or more. Yes, is it clear? Good, good, good. Well done. So let's go to the song.
Track 3.5. Pupils book, unit 7. Exercise 5. Listen and sing.
Fields and rivers. There's the mountain too. Desafinamos un poco. Esto es para la pronunciación de las palabritas nuevas. There are fields and rivers, there's a mountain too. Come on. There are fields and rivers, there's a mountain too. There are forests and lakes, I am on the train. Choo, choo, choo. Yes? Okay. Come on.
Exercise 5. Listen and sing.
Okay, yeah, all right.
There are hills and rivers, there's a mountain too. There are forests and lakes, I'm on the train choo-choo.
There are
hills and rivers, there's a mountain too. There are houses and cars, I'm in the town woo-hoo.
Okay.
I'm in the town woo-hoo.
A mountain too. There are houses and cars. I am in the town. Yes, los que van a coro que canten mejor esta canción, okay? Well, so see you next class. Revise everything. I have already explained. Ya te expliqué la homework al principio. 50 and 51. Bye bye, Junior B. See you next class.